Hello, this is Sungbin. 안녕하세요, 성빈입니다. In this video, we're gonna learn very practical and useful Korean time adverbs. So stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe and press the like button. 내일, 모레. 내일, 모레. Or you can just say 모레 without 내일. It means the day after tomorrow. 너 모레 뭐 할 거야? 너, you, 모레, the day after tomorrow, 뭐 할 거야? What are you going to do? 너, 내일 모레 뭐 할 거야? What are you going to do the day after tomorrow? 나, 모레 병원 가야 돼. 나, I, 모레, the day after tomorrow, 병원 가야 돼. Need to go to the hospital. 나, 모레 병원 가야 돼. I need to go to the hospital in 2 days. 그저께 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 means the day before yesterday. 너 그저께 저녁 뭐 먹었어? 너, you, 그저께 the day before yesterday 저녁 뭐 먹었어? What did you eat for dinner? 너 그저께 저녁 뭐 먹었어? What did you eat for dinner 2 days ago? 나 I 그저께 2 days ago 저녁 피자 먹었어. Ate pizza for dinner. 나 그저께 저녁 피자 먹었어. I ate pizza for the dinner 2 days ago. 그저께 금방 금방 금방. It has two meanings. Meaning number one, just minute ago. Just minute ago. Past actions. Meaning number two, soon. Soon. Future actions. Okay, number one, past actions. Number two, future act.
I don't know.
You don't know?
I know you are so confused now. Just a minute ago, close past, soon. Close future. Then, how can it be distinguished? Look at the tense of verb. That's the key. The past tense form of adjective and verb is adding at, ot to their word stem. 먹었어요. 먹었어요. I ate. 먹었어요. 갔어요. 갔어요. I went. 갔어요. On the other hand, future tense is formed by adding 을 거예요. 을 거예요. 먹을 거예요. I will eat. 먹을 거예요. 갈 거예요. 갈 거예요. I will go. So when you say 금방 as the meaning of just minute ago, 금방 먹었어요. 금방 먹었어요. I just ate it. 금방 먹었어요. Past action. 었어요. And when you say 금방 as the meaning of soon, future action, 금방 먹을 거예요. 을 거예요. 금방 먹을 거예요. I will eat soon. I will eat soon. 이따가. 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 A short time later. Short time later. 이따가. 너 이따가 뭐 할 거야? 너 you 이따가 a short time later 뭐 할 거야? What are you going to do? 너 이따가 뭐 할 거야? What are you going to do a short time later? 나, I, 이따가 a short time later 홍대 갈 거야. Going to 홍대. 나, 이따가 홍대 갈 거야. I'm going to 홍대 a short time later. 나중에. 나중에. Later. 나중에 means later. 이따가 a short time later 나중에 later. Hey 성빈, honestly 이따가 나중에 sounds same to me. Okay, I will tell you the differences. 이따가 이따가 a short time later can be used for only today's work. It means it can't be used for the things after today. On the other hand, 나중에 나중에 later can be used for both today's work and after today's work. 나중에 설명해 줄게. I will explain later. If you can explain today, you can use both. 이따가, 나중에. And they have same meaning. But if you can explain tomorrow, you can only use 나중에. Later. Do you understand? 아까. 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 A short while ago. It can be used only for the thing you did today. Today. A short while ago today. 아까 밥을 먹었어요. 아까 a short while ago 밥을 먹었어요. I had a meal. 아까 밥을 먹었어요. I had a meal a short while ago. 아까 숙제를 했어요. 아까 a short while ago 숙제를 했어요. I did my homework. 아까 숙제를 했어요. I did my homework a short while ago. 예전에 예전에 A long time ago and in the old days. And it can't be used for the thing you did today. Cannot use. 한국은 예전에 가난한 나라였어요. Korea was a poor country a long time ago. 예전에 예전에 Before we wrap it up, let's review. 내일 모레 Or just 모레 What it means? The day after tomorrow. 나 모레 병원 가야 돼. I need to go to the hospital in 2 days. 그저께 그저께 The day before yesterday. 나 그저께 저녁 피자 먹었어. I ate pizza for the dinner 2 days ago. 금방 금방 Two meanings? Just minute ago, past actions, soon, future actions. 금방 먹었어 금방 먹었어 I just ate it. 금방 먹었어. 금방 먹을 거야. 금방 먹을 거야. I will eat it soon. 금방 먹을 거야. 이따가. 이따가. A short time later. 이따가 뭐 할 거야? What are you going to do later today? 나중에. 나중에. Later. 나중에 할 거야. I will do it later. 나중에 할 거야. I will do it later. 아까. 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 A short while ago. 아까 숙제를 했어요. I did my homework a while ago. 예전에. 예전에. A long time ago. In the old days. 한국은 예전에 가난한 나라였어요. Korea was a poor country a long time ago. 예전에, 예전에. Subscribe for more videos. 그럼 안녕.